hidden in our hearts and it has many names, or whatever we call it. Fear is the same when we are just prisoners of time. Exiled here by that grace we were shown, and by a jailer that we could have known. And once we believe we're not left here alone, then we become keepers of souls that we own, and more than just prisoners of time.